down. Harvey Martin helped.
Henderson's playing good football today, at number 56.
Seems to be.
Everybody gets offended. They think he's controversial, but when you're a 9,500 man at about 212 pounds as a linebacker, you can play, and I think Henderson's always played extremely well. Peyton DeNelson, the tight end, with a TD pass of 11 yards for Los Angeles.
Peyton is buried by Brunig and Hughes.
Tom Henderson made a great play at the strong side linebacker. Took the tight end and the fullback. Left part of your screen, just watch closely. Watch 56 make this play. Stops it all, turns it back inside, and that's a 2-yard gain for one of the greatest ball carriers in the game. Good defense. Speaking of a guy who can wheel it a little bit, there's Thomas Henderson. We'll watch him this play, all right?
Yeah, he runs like he might be on roller skates sometime. That's how he gets around, very quickly.
Henderson makes a good play here, number 56. From the flex, look at Randy White's working on Noah Jackson, straightens it all up. Harvey's on the back, Henderson's in on it. That looks like the Dallas defense right there.
At the 45. Evans again drops a quick drop. Now he's in trouble. Now he's quick, don't forget. In the direction of Williams and Thomas Henderson, with that great agility, got a hand up and batted it away. Williams was behind him.
Some kind of a fun time.
Starting again.
Hollywood Henderson looking on.
Good player.
He's in their flex defense now as they shift around. Tackled off the line of scrimmage this time, and Foreman goes straight ahead in that area. Thomas Henderson, the first man to make contact with Foreman.
So far today.
Here's the blitz by Henderson, and Kramer just barely got rid of it. He gets it out to Ricky Young, who ducks, drops the ball. Dallas picks it up. That's Benny Barnes. Benny Barnes, right get in. No, Kramer's over there, but still. Touchdown, Dallas. I believe the players have signaled that, but I haven't seen it officially from the referee yet.
Remember a year ago when Harold
Carmichael? 24-yard line, the line of scrimmage. Chuck Foreman down to about the 19. Quick trap almost broke. Thomas Henderson shut it off. Instead, Chuck Foreman struggles for a couple. Henderson involved with the tackle along with Dave Stahl.